Welcome to the project demonstration of IoT fall detection by using Node MCU along with email alerts notification to the Blink app. So here we are going to implementing that fall detection by using MPU 6050, that is gyroscope, 6-axis gyroscope. Based on the amplitude variation when the fall is detected, then it will identify that and the Node MCU will take the decision to send the mail alerts to the registered email ID along with app notification to our Blink app. So before switching on this cage, we need to enable the hotspot in our phone. So just go to hotspot settings. So in that personal hotspot settings, change the name to ABCDEFGHI, that is all of small letters without any space, starting 9 characters, remember that. So I'm repeating ABCDEFGHI and a password 129. So after changing these two, switch on the hotspot along with data. These two are very important, hotspot on and data switch on. And thereafter you can switch on the power supply to our kit, and there we can see the node device connected previously. And once everything is properly done, you can check the ESP name is going to appear here. So right. So now we get the ESP name is connected to our mobile phone. Now install a Blink application and log into the Blink application with your given credentials. So when the device is online, so we can see clearly the device online. If it is not online, then there will be a red mark at this section. And now, so normally, so if it's a normal condition, so fall detection nothing but whenever the high amplitude from falling from the altitude, so then there will be a notification to our Blink app. So whenever the fall is detected, right, so we got the fall detection notification to our app, and also we will get the email alerts, right? So we got the new email now. So this is the email alert we are going to receive. So fall detection, take the action. So in this way, we are going to get the email alert along with app notifications to our Blink app. So it will be achieved. So if the device is not open with the app also, right? So we got the app notification directly. Thank you.